RSV Kessel departing Fernandina Beach, Fernandina Harbor, Fernandina Harbor Marina, and Fernandina Beach. Making a quick overnight run to Savannah. Hey there, sailors. Well, we left Fernandina Harbor Marina today, which is the 9th of April, around 3 p.m., and we're doing a quick offshore passage from St. Mary's Inlet to Thunderbolt, which is where you go in the Wausau Inlet and go up the Wilmington River a bit to Thunderbolt Marine, which is where we're going to hang out. It's very close to Savannah, so we're looking forward to that. We hang out there for a week, maybe, or until the next good window comes up. A little bit of sailing going on. It's okay. A little bit of a beam reach, which we like, and the boat's moving pretty well. The wind started to drop off. It was forecast to do so. We hope we'll have wind until about midnight, at which time we'll probably have to crank up the Aeroginian. A little bit of swell, occasionally making the rig slam, which I hate, but at least today it's not too bad. Pretty good sailing, actually. It's very comfortable. Just can't really complain.
Sun's going down.
Still making good time, which is the only time we've ever probably wanted not to go so fast. We're going fast. So in a little while, we're gonna probably just roll up the furl into Genoa, the Yankee, slow ourselves down to 5 knots or something. So we've been out for 5 hours. We've done 35 miles, all right? A little more. Got a moving average of 7 knots. Coast Guard's been busy. Lizzie's on watch.
Northern Atlantic right winds, Lizzie's on watch, and I'm going to take a break for a couple of hours, and the wind is supposed to
Shift behind us a little bit. And because we're going so fast, we're going to have to throw a little extra distance in or slow the boat down. So what we're doing is we're putting a little easting in, which is going to increase the total distance of the passage. And as that wind shifts behind us, we can keep falling off a little bit more. And then maybe around 11, we'll tack and pull the Yankee in. We'll have about 30 miles to go. And so if we can just go 4 or 5 knots, that'll get us to the inlet around sunup, so we don't go in the inlet when it's dark. So yeah, that's the story. I'm going to catch some Z's.
Well, here's another update. It's 1:30 a.m. and we've been underway since 3 p.m. toward 72 miles. We still have a moving average close to 7 knots. I'm going to turn. We are now on a port tack, and the wind is falling off a little bit, which is fine because we're still way ahead of schedule.
As you can see, we're port tack, beam reach, currently flying full main and full staysail. We furled up the Yankee because we were just making too much speed.
Motoring up the Wilmington River into the Low Country, Savannah.